this is Maya. And today I'm going to teach the students the third grade class, How to Teach Child. The objective of this lesson is to fully able to categorize these based on how to travel. The material used will be very expensive seeds, paper, and pencil. The procedure of the lesson is going to be as follows. I'm going to give each of the students a pile of seeds. They're going to say yes. Apple seeds, squash seeds, honeycomb, and acorn. I'm going to tell the students to work as a group to come up with a way of moving their seeds. I'm going to split them into classroom as the groups of students work together. I'm going to split the class into groups of five. So, I'm going to guide the groups to look at the shape, the size, the color, and to find out where the seed is from. If the group finishes early, I'm going to have them try to sort the seeds and group them in different ways. Once the group has gotten their seeds sorted, they're going to come back together as a group and have them share their categories. So, for example, if the students get
dispersal. I'm going to read this to the class, and they're going to show us various examples of how seeds disperse. Plants need to disperse their seeds away from themselves to stop overcrowding and to create new colonies. Nearly all seeds are produced within fruits. These fruits enable seeds to be dispersed in a variety of ways. We're going to click on a dispersal method to see how this happens. So, let's click on this, and it'll pop up to this window. In this window, we see how some fruits are adapted to catching the wind and being blown away, such as a sycamore, helicopters, or dandelion clocks. Look at how these seeds are moving away through the wind. If we click on these other examples, such as bursting, shakers, water, catching a lift, or animal food, and drop and roll, the students are going to see other ways of how seeds disperse, and this is a great way to get students excited and to get them to listen because they love the use of technology. I hope you enjoyed my lesson, and please feel free to look at my lesson plan to see the other things that go with this lesson. Have a great day.